On, they yelled. Toby was away, with the car screaming and yelling behind him. No one realized that melted snow had turned the stream ahead into a torrent, and the bridge above it was about to collapse. The rails were now like a tightrope across the thundering water. "Stop! Stop!" cried Toby. His driver fought for control. They came nearer and nearer to the bridge. It was all or nothing now. The driver braked hard. Toby stopped, still on the rails, but with his wheels treading the tightrope over the abyss.